Might stay out late with a pooch wearing pink like Greyhound 8. Might change what I drink, like changing what I drink might change your fate. Might meddle in some unimportance, drunk and walk to a fork in the road. And the choice that you make being watched all the time by a corporate toe. So you're straight to the safe house, eh? That easy option, neat concoction. The kids are watching, the kids are watching. They'll ape our ways. So stand for something, stand for something. While the bar's still jumping, heart still pumping. You're still getting up from the muck that you come from. Can't feel nothing once you're known as the late. Wriggle your toes in the mud while you can, cunt. Cause nobody's gonna wanna know about how big your home is. Your clothes and your homies, your pose and your phone and its camera. And the apps you got on it make me sick. Have a look at the blah, the vomit. That's the rankest of comments. Hit the earth with a splash and the carrots and all that. Should've been an habit, but I got a sinning habit. I've been thinking too cinematic, squinting at a paddock, at a field for real. Lay me right there if I think about it, and the thinking pattern get erratic. When I see this six pack figure start gripping at it, I don't get it at all. Feels like me and them make some different atoms. Obsessed with the wealth, obsessed with themselves. Fuck the rest of the world, blind to the blood that was spilt on the earth. Beneath the floorboards where they rest and they dwell. Are you that blind? Are you that deaf? Are you that dumb, really? Do you not hear the pain in the voice of the people to beg you, strain, hear me? Nah, you just get on with it. Raised by wolves, built your empire, Romulus. Buy your cars and your obelisks, phallic shit. Stepping on the neck of the populace. Got you feeling like some end time conquerors. But the end's quite obvious. A bloke won't work out well for the lot of us.